Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. This is a quick tutorial on how to fix your Google Chrome error, your connection is not private. This error can be frustrating, but don't worry, it's usually easy to fix. Let's get started. This error means your browser will not verify the website SSL certificate, security certificate, so that it's a warning to protect you from potentially unsafe websites. To resolve this, we need to try reloading the page. Sometimes the error is temporary, it can be fixed by simply refreshing. Try refreshing the page. If it's still not working, that means we need to check our computer date and time. Is it up to date or not? Because when the wrong date and time, it will fail to verify the SSL certificate. To check the date and time, have to go to bottom right corner where date and time will show. Right click on that. There will be an option of just date and time. Click on that. It will show the settings to change the date and time. If it's different from the current date and time, you set to the correct date and time and close this window and close and reopen the Chrome browser and check if the website is working. If it's still not working, means we need to check by clearing the browsing history in Chrome. Open the Google Chrome. On the top right corner, three dots will be available. Click on that. In the options, delete browsing data is available. Just click on that. Here in advanced time range, you select all time and click the all the checkboxes and select delete data. It will clear the all the browsing history from your Google Chrome. After deleting the browsing history, we need to close and reopen the browser. After that, you check for the website, is it working or not. If it's still not working, it might be because of unsecured Wi-Fi. If you are in a cafe or airport or bus stop, or you are using any public Wi-Fi, that time also Google Chrome will throw this error. So you switch to your Wi-Fi to secure one, or switch to your mobile data or personal Wi-Fi. After switching the Wi-Fi, you check for the website. And also sometimes your antivirus and firewall will be stopping the website to load. That time we need to disable the antivirus and firewall. Do one at a time. First disable your antivirus and check is your page is loading or not. Second, disable the firewall. How to disable the firewall, I'll show you. Go to search. In the search, type for firewall status or Windows Defender firewall. Open the window. In the window left hand side, there will be option turn Windows Defender firewall on or off. Click on that. In these settings, you have to click on this turn off Windows Defender firewall, and public network settings also we need to turn off the firewall and click on OK. After doing this, you close and reopen or just refresh the page and check is your website is working. If it's still not working, but when your connection is not private error will throw, the page will looks like this. So there will be an option advanced. So click on the advanced. So when you click on the advanced, this one will come. Proceed to the domain.com. But in the bracket, it will show unsafe. If you are trust the website completely, then go for this option. Click on this link, the website will load. After doing all these steps also, you are unable to load your website. That means there might be the issue with the website. So you have to check with the website owner. Contact the website owner and let them know about the error. Might be they need to update their security certificate. That's it. By following these steps, your issue might be fixed. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Hit the bell icon for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.